Some more dramatic pictures from Asia, where a typhoon is battering Taiwan and China. Taiwanese television broadcast these images of a hotel building collapsing right there. Talk about drama. Officials say they believe that hotel had been evacuated before it collapsed. The typhoon moved from Taiwan onto the mainland, where nearly a million people had to be evacuated to higher ground. At least two people have been killed in this storm.